Hi, welcome back. So what you're going to get from this video is how to effectively shop and prep for your week of cooking, or to your week of cooking. So when you go to the grocery store, part-time in our business is 3 to 4 shows in a week, and full-time is 5 to 7 shows. It's like going on a trip, right? You know when you're going on that trip is once you've bought your airline ticket. So once you've bought your food, you know that's the amount of shows you're going to cook. So when you're prepping, you want to prep all of your vegetables first. Okay, so you get all your vegetables, and I'll usually do 3 days worth, like we taught you to bag them earlier. 3 days worth of vegetables, like this, ready to grab in your refrigerator. Okay, so you prep on Monday for Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday. You prep on Friday for the weekend, so Friday, Saturday, Sunday. So you prep 3 shows each time. Now, in prepping chicken, right, you want to prep your chicken after your vegetables have gone. When you prep your chicken, I would buy 2 to 3 bags at Costco, and just simply you put your thumb underneath the backside and you peel it off, and all you gotta do is leave some of that fat on the chicken. Lay them flat inside of a bag and then put them in your freezer. That way your chicken is ready to go. If I were buying my peas and corn, I suggest you go to Costco. At Costco, you can buy an organic bag for under $5, and that'll last multiple shows. We do also recommend the Devil's Food Cake. Right? We use chocolate cake specifically because we want to be consistent in our program and what we're doing. If somebody's allergic to chocolate, you could change it, but we want to keep consistency throughout our presentation, so we cook the exact same foods every time. So chocolate cake, you use half of a cake for one show, half of a cake for a second show. Buy your eggs at Costco, buy a big packet of them, and they're ready to go. And then we talked about baking soda earlier. You can get baking soda either from Trader Joe's or from any store. So shopping is really easy and simple. Make it fun. You know, we get paid to go out and shopping. It's part of our job. I love my job. How about you? So when you go to the store, just plan it into your schedule and then do it twice a week.